Hey guys, this is Micah. I'm here with Elkhound Family Puppies, and I'm here with Rose. She is our one of the trainers that we work with. She's here with Puppy Intelligence. And this is little Fenn. He's been here with Rose for about 4 weeks. Yes, I know. And he's learned a lot. And just one of the other things I want to do in this video is talk a little bit about training and what that looks like for a Norwegian Elkhound. I know Rose had some, she was a little bit nervous about what it was going to be like. And I know you worked with some in the past that you were kind of tough, but maybe just talk a little bit about your experience here with Fenn and how it went. So, yeah.
Yeah, Fenn is extremely smart. I know you're so smart, you can take advantage of people. In the beginning, we were like, okay, what's going on with this little buddy? But if you can turn his energy into something good, he is the smartest. And I know he was so much fun to train. We had so much fun. And he learns very, very quickly. Elkhounds have an amazing temperament. In our experience with Fenn, he has an amazing temperament. He wants to please, and he is so sweet. He loves the outside, definitely an energetic dog, but polite. And you turned out to be so much fun to train, didn't you? Can you sit? That is a good boy.
And they do have a little bit more of an independent mindset, right?
Definitely.
They're not a breed that, like a golden retriever or something like that, that's gonna, you know, they're just built to please. These are a little bit more of an independent mindset, which is fine. And I mean, he's super companion.
Yes.
Like, and that's part of Elkhound, like we breed for pets. So some Elkhounds are bred more for hunting or for tracking, stuff like that, or show dogs and so forth. But Fenn, our lines are more for pets oriented and companion oriented is what we strive for. So, but yeah, Rose, do you just want to show him some of the things he's learned? And
sure, he's been the coolest dog. Fenn, do we want to show off? Do you want to show what you know, huh? Fenn, sit. Yes, high five. Good boy, Fenn. Aww. Fenn, down. Yes, that's so good. He also knows a hand signal like that. But if you just stare at the floor, he also will go down, which is a step further than most dogs. So again, he is a very smart dog.
And you're using Cheerios for treats,
right? We are
right?
Using Honey Nut Cheerios.
Yeah.
He loves.
So that's kind of a simple treat for him to help. Yes. Maybe that'll be a tip for training. For
he him. Loves Honey Nut Cheerios.
Yeah. Cool.
And then the coolest thing yet, Fenn, leave it. He will leave that Cheerio right there, and then I'll feed him out of my pocket. But since the treats are all gone, I'm going to pick this one up and reward him with it. So if he ever gets into anything or you drop something dangerous on the floor, just say, Fenn, leave it, and he will leave it. He is so smart. We did get into where we would put a little Cheerio on his paw and tell him to leave it, and he would leave it. So
that's awesome.
He is doing so good, buddy.
And he is, you've done crate training with him.
Potty training.
And potty training as well. He does ring, we have a bell on the door there, so he will ring the bell to go out. I know one thing you mentioned, he loves to go outside, so sometimes he rings it even if he has to go potty or not. Fenn, come here, buddy. Come here.
Yes. He also does good calm, as you can see.
Yep. So he has a good recall.
He started on stay as well.
Okay.
It's just a few steps, so maybe if you're in the kitchen getting a glass of water, put him in a stay, then reward him with an ice cube or something. Just a few steps at a time, so I'm going to see if I can do that.
Come here, Fenn.
There's distractions here. Fenn.
Come here.
Fenn. You don't want to go potty. You can do that later. Come here. Yes. Good boy.
Good boy. Okay, well, we'll finish. Go ahead if you want to reward.
Fenn. Good boy. Okay, let's go.
So, yeah, we'll end the video here. And Fenn's owners are here, coming here pretty soon to pick him up. And maybe we'll record some of that in the video as well. Maybe we'll get some further showing them off a little bit to them as well. So, thanks for watching. ElkhoundFamilyPuppies.com. And Rose with Puppy Intelligence. You can find her at PuppyIntelligence.com. Or on Instagram for both of us. So, thanks, guys.
Oh, yes! I
know. I love his crunchy.
Oh, our dog does that with carrots. We give Luke carrots,
okay.
And the crunchy sound.
Fenn. Good boy.
That's his down. Now, he does also know down. I'm going to show you a different version of down. He has, he's so smart. He knows two different versions. Fen, down. Yes!
Got to give a kiss on the way.
Yes. You just stare at the floor and then, oof, he goes down. But this is the cool thing. Now, if you'll listen, he loves leave it. So, Fen, leave it. Leave it.
Mm-hmm. No, Ben's
hard to his favorite cheese.
He did it twice this morning, so I know he can leave.
Fen, leave it.
Yes, good boy.
That's one of the best things we taught our dog.
Yes, the smartest thing.
So I don't worry about out in the yard.
Mm-hmm. So, and in the kitchen, like, if you happen to drop something that's poisonous, you just do Fen, leave it. Leave it. Yes, and then I always reward him out of my pocket instead of on the floor.
Yes!
And just stay true to that all the time. He knows it, and he's so
smart.
So smart. We did happen to where we get him to do down, and we put it on both of his paws. Fen, leave it. Leave it. I know it's hard.
But they're my feet.
Yes, good boy! And we put one on both of his paws. He is really, really smart, so you can take him anywhere.
That's so
like,
awesome.
In training, he's going to be able to go so much further. But his favorite chew, definitely favorite chew of all times. He knows how to say please, so if he wants something, Fen, please. Yes, he's playing about it.